Father in heaven, most holy, creator of human race, your love for us was so great that you gave us a share of your own divine life. Neither the sin of Adam nor even the sins of the whole world could offer your love and perfect. In the dawn of history, you gave us Abel as an example of holiness. Later, for your beloved Hebrew people, you raised up men and women graced with every virtue. Foremost among them all stands Mary, the ever-virgin daughter of Zion. From her pure womb was born Jesus Christ, your eternal word, the Savior of the world. You sent him, Father, as our pattern of holiness. He became poor to make us rich, a slave to set us free. With love, the words can tell you, redeem the world by his gospel mystery, and won from you the gifts of the Spirit to sanctify his children. The voice of the Spirit has drawn countless numbers of your children to follow in the footsteps of your Son. They leave all things to be one with you in the bonds of love and give themselves fully to your service in the service of all your people. Look with favor then on these your handmaids who have heard your call. Send the Spirit of holiness. Help them fulfill in faith what you have enabled them to promise and joy. Keep always before their eyes Christ, the divine teacher. Give them perfect chastity, ungrudging poverty, and wholehearted obedience. And they glorify your brother, humility, serving with docility, and be one with you in fervent love. May they build up the church by the holiness of their lives, advance the salvation of the world, and stand as a sign of the blessings that are to come. Lord, protect and guide these servants of yours. At the judgment seat of your Son, be yourself their great reward. Give them the joy of vows fulfilled. Made perfect in your love, may they rejoice with their blessed